Okay. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, I'm gonna be doing ignoring my best friend for 24 hours. I'm gonna be ignoring him for 24 hours, but this is a prank on him. So, hopefully he doesn't get too mad. As you guys can tell, it's currently day. It's because it's 8:25 a.m. It's Monday, June 1st. So I decided, record this video now. But since I'm ignoring him for 24 hours, I can, you know, ignore him, you know, for the whole day. So, I will, okay, so, I don't know if he's, I just texted him saying, hey, what time do you want to talk? You know, and good morning. So, I'm just gonna wait on him for the text. In the meantime, I'm gonna watch TV, but... Because I'm gonna... Well, guys, he literally just texted me. I opened it, his message. But... I opened his message, but I'm not gonna answer him. You know, like, the whole point of this video is... ignoring him for 24 hours, so he's gonna get really upset, like, completely. I don't know if I completely, but yeah, he's gonna get really upset. Knowing him, yes, he will. I'm just, like, gonna watch TV in the meantime. Until he... you know... answers. So... he's probably, like, wondering what I'm doing right now. also, guys, it's already, let me check. It's already, like, 10:30. Let me check. I locked. So, hold on. Okay, it's currently already, 2:30 p.m. So, it's already afternoon. So, don't worry. I already ate breakfast. I ate at 7 a.m. So, yeah. Hopefully I can ignore him for the whole day. Like, I know, I will try my best. Like, it's already 2:30. I'm only like 5 hours till daylight ends. Like, sun goes down at 8:20, so I will probably end the video at 8:00 or 8:10, I don't know, but I'm gonna keep ignoring it for the whole day. We still have time for that. But also, so yeah, sun goes down at 8:30, so basically I'm gonna ignore him for the whole day until the sun goes down. Hopefully I can't. So it's like about like 6 hours? No. 5 hours, I think, left in daylight. I'm just watching a movie right now. He said he was gonna call me around, like, so I told you guys it's already, my mistake, it's already 1:30. I'm sorry, it's 2:30. But, he said he's gonna call me around, like, 2:00 on FaceTime on my iPad, so I don't know if I should answer it. It's already, like, I don't know, I don't know if I should, because the point of the video is ignoring him for 24 hours, so, yeah. Because the point of the video is ignoring him for 24 hours. Still 2:30. I'm still trying to figure out why this watch has a bad time. It's not my Apple Watch, it's my regular one. I don't know why it has the bad time on it. I'm just trying to fix the settings on it. Like, if you guys remember my old watch that I used to have on my wrist, that's what I have right now, but like, it has the wrong time, so I'm trying to change the database. Like, I already know it's already like 1:45, but this thing is I'm trying to change the database for it, so yeah. Oh my god, guys, he's calling me. Should I answer? Nah. No, I'm not gonna answer it. It's on my iPad FaceTime, but my ringer's off. So yeah, I didn't answer his call. I mean, I did, but muted it. So I'm on mute for him right now. It's dirty right now. It's kind of weird. Literally texting me saying, he literally texted me saying, like, hey, what's wrong? Hey, Why didn't you answer my phone call? And why didn't you answer my FaceTime call? And, what are you planning? So, I completely not answering him.
Thank you.
guys, he does ring to me on a regular phone call on my phone right now. I'm like completely I don't even know what to say. Like, I'm ignoring him for 24 hours. But, there's one way that I could, you know, like, I don't wanna, I mean, it's just a prank, it's just for, you know, I'm not, like, I just don't even know why. I mean, it's, you know, it's just for YouTube, you know. Since I'm just trying to, it's just a prank. Like, I didn't, yeah. So, I'm gonna keep it going, and hopefully, he doesn't get too mad at me. He has literally called me, like, 2 times, and I feel kind of bad now it's already, like, 6:30, so... Sorry, it's already like 7:45, and the sun is about to go down, so. But I'm gonna keep it going, the video, so. sun goes down at 8, 10. Sorry, I didn't look at the weather. I thought it usually goes out down at 8:30, but it goes down at 8:05 now. 20 minutes. And then starting in July 1st, the sun goes down at 8:45. Or 8:27. Okay, so it's already 8 o'clock. Sun goes down in 5 minutes. So, yeah. Yeah, I gotta close my blinds and stuff. Alright guys, that's gonna be a wrap up. He's been texting me all day. Just for a record, he texted me all day. And I never answered his text all day. Yeah. So make sure you guys, that's gonna end this video here. Make sure you guys subscribe, leave a like, and turn on post notifications for a shout out. And my link to my Zoom meetings will be in the description below. And so will be my social media will be in the description below. Alright? Bye guys. See you guys tomorrow with another video. Bye.